I have a whole layer of pamphlets, booklets full of anxiety of posting these kind of things, but I'm trying to come out of my shell and just open up more. Don't mind my laundry and the vacuum behind me. My room is very cramped. I can only do so much. I've been actually cleaning, I wouldn't say all day, but for a good while. I'm sorry if the quality of this sound isn't great. This camera is, it's not a bad camera, but it's not brand new either. And normally when I do post things, I take them from my phone, which I do realize has a higher sounding quality. But anyway, I'm trying something new today. I have a habit of just posting videos of just me playing like one song, but maybe I can just experiment a little bit and just throw this out there, because I just like to play my guitar sometimes and just do nothing in particular. It's kind of just a meditation of sorts. Some people find meditation really, really hard to do. And it's not about doing it one way, it's finding out what works for you. And so maybe I can try something here. Whatever that means, I don't know. But let's see. Let's see if this will just go off. There's a capo on here on the fourth fret, so alright. Thank you. that caused me a lot of anxiety to do in front of the camera. Normally I can go on for a while. And I don't, you probably heard my air kicked on.
Which I know is messing with the sound quality, of course.
Hopefully when I post this it'll be a little bit better. I'm getting better with learning how to edit sound, but that's more so when I upload music. So we'll see how this goes. Yeah, so this video is kind of experimental. I don't know where it was meant to go, but I just wanted to show you can definitely just, if you know how to play an instrument, you can just kind of zone out and go into your own little meditation zone. I didn't plan that. That was just improv. If you don't know how to play an instrument, write something that comes to you. I don't learn how to play an instrument. I mean, I don't know. It's everyone's different. So I hope you all have a wonderful day, and thank you for watching.